My name is Howard Davis Jr. I'm 1976 Olympic champion and the director of boxing at America Top Team. I won the Olympics in 76. Probably best known for my mother passing away 3 days prior to my first fight in the Olympics. And I won the gold medal for her. My mother's name was Catherine Davis. She died of a heart attack 3 days before I had my first fight. And I dedicated the Olympic gold medal to my mother.